guys with splitters or, you know, a great splitter or something like that.
This one hit well again to center. And it kept on going. It's a home run for Matt Duffy.
Wow.
Well, that's hit so well. We know we talked about the wind today knocking the ball down. That one was able to get through it. And the Astros on two well-hit balls have the lead now.
Yeah, that one a little bit to the right side. So maybe the wind didn't have too much negative effect on it. But that ball was crushed.